He's a unique player. You know, he's an offensive guy that plays very hard. You know, he can fight. He's hard on pucks, so he's going to help our team. It doesn't matter where he plays, first line, second line. It really doesn't matter. He's gonna make us a better team, and you know, obviously we're very happy about that.
Well, I think it just helps us on the winger side of things. I think he brings a lot of depth in the top six there. He can bring a little bit of grit. Plays hard, finishes checks, and he can bring that to the lineup that we probably didn't have a ton of before.
Yeah, he's an elite player. You know, he's got a great shot, good skater, can hit, he can fight. He kind of has every tool in the tool shed, right? So, you know, it's great to have someone like that on our team.
He'll be a great addition for us. He's obviously an experienced player, great goal scorer, got a nose around the net, nose for the net, and also has that physicality to his game, and he's got that speed where he gets on the forecheck, creates loose pucks, and makes it tough for defensemen to go back and collect pucks. And I mean, that's something that we take pride in as a team, is getting that forecheck going, so he'll fit right in that case.
Yeah, just more depth. I think just, you know, I think you were able to see how spread out the lines were today, and how we were able to, you know, get contributions from all four lines. I think that when you're able to roll four lines, it wears on teams, and you're able to be fresh, and it's not fun to play against when you have a new set of guys who are just dangerous going out every shift. So he adds to that for sure.
And Kane will pick it up and bring it to center. Yamamoto over to Bouchard. Shot, score! Off the post and in. And that might have been tipped home by the newest Edmonton Oiler, Evander Kane.
When you get to a new team and you know, you're being brought in to produce in your first game and early on in the first period, you know, definitely is a good feeling. So yeah, I would say so. Like I said, it was great. I know the boys were telling me they hadn't scored first in a long time, so it was nice to help out in that way.
I think when a new player comes in, they press. They want to make sure that they feel like they're contributing to their new team, and it's great for him to jump in and get one early. You know, he looks in decent shape. You can tell he's rusty, haven't played in a while, so he'll have to get up to speed a little bit. But it's good to get him up and get him in the lineup and get him going.
Kane with speed through the neutral zone, just a nice little entry, and he drives to the net right there off the stick, and that's the hands that Evander Kane has. He goes to the net, knows where he needs to go, and gets a little piece of that puck to deflect it home, and the smile afterwards. Funnel yourself in, nobody goes with him. He stands alone in front of the goaltender and deflects it home for a nothing lead.
You know, when you get on the ice, you kind of put everything else to bed, and hopefully that continues. So, like I said, it was great to be back out there. It's been a while, and I'm looking forward to Monday.